Stand by for words from the commanding officer.
Hello, CFAY. It's Monday, 29 October. I hope you all had a great weekend. A couple things to talk about. First thing I want to talk about, not too cool, underage drinking. Over the weekend, we had a couple incidents of that. A reminder, the drinking age here in Japan is 20 years old, which is lower than it is in the United States of 21. So if you're not 20 years old, if you're under that age, you should not be taking any of the ignorant oil. Not a cool thing to do, and definitely not get yourself drunk to the point that we catch you at it. So reminder, no drinking if you're under the age of 20. Giant voice system. We're continuing the testing of the giant voice system. It's supposed to wrap up this week. There was a glitch over the weekend. I have to apologize for this one. The contractor accidentally set in a timer on it that made the test go off at 3:15 in the morning on Saturday. That was not a planned test. It was inadvertent. It went off two or three times between 3:15 and 4 a.m. We called somebody in as soon as the first one happened to turn the system off, but that was accidental. That was not planned, and there was no excuse for it. I mean, we pay the contractor thousands of dollars. He should be able to operate the system. But so that was a glitch on our side there on the giant voice, and I apologize for any of the inconvenience that might have caused. Halloween's still coming up this week. On Wednesday is trick or treat. Reminder, here at the main installation and both the housing areas, from 1630 to 2000, there'll be a lot of little ghosts and goblins going around getting candy door to door. So please be extra vigilant that night if you're driving around. We don't want to have any accidents while somebody's trying to get their goodies. And some alternatives, there's the Fall Festival happening over at the chapel, also on 31 October, that is from 1600 to 1800. And over at the commissary, they're going to be doing a Halloween contest that evening from starting at 1600. And if you want to try to do something athletic, well, sort of athletic, while in your costume, go to the bowling alley. They have your costume bowl over the bowling alley on the 31st, so you can dress up in your Halloween costume and knock down some pins at the same time. In November, from the 5th through the 10th, they're going to be doing fire hydrant testing. That'll be next week. So while they're doing fire hydrant testing, sometimes you'll get some discoloration in your water in your home. Just a heads up on that one. But they're going to be doing that all over CFAY from the 5th through the 10th of November. Veterans Day is coming up on the 12th of November. We are going to have a Veterans Day ceremony here at Building C2 up on Command Hill in the auditorium. And that'll start at 10 a.m. So if you're interested, you can come on by to that. Also on November the 12th, a reminder, the commissary will be on holiday hours. That means they will not open until 10 o'clock and they will close early at 1800. 1000 to 1800 for the commissary on the 12th. Coming up next month on December 11th, we got a pretty big event scheduled with the city. We're going to be doing a joint earthquake drill with us and the city of Yokosuka. More details to follow on that, but there'll be some stuff happening on the base on December 11th in recognition and in carrying out that drill. On 10 November, we're going to have an animal land here and the fall travel fair, so you can come on out and pet some little animals and get some information on places to travel around. So that'll be happening on the 10th of November. This Sunday is the big super bingo on 4 November. There's going to be $60,000 available at stake there, so it'll be over at Purdy Gym. I think the doors open at 10. The super bingo starts at 1300. So if you want to try to get a piece of the action on that this Sunday at Purdy Gym for Super Bingo. Captain's Cup events are coming down to a close. There's only a couple of them left now. 14 November, there'll be a Captain's Cup run for the Toys for Tots. That will be a Captain's Cup event. And there'll be another Captain's Cup event on 1 December, also a run. Those are the last two Captain's Cup events coming up. Award ceremony will be held later in December, and it looks like I'm going to be presenting first plate trophies to Subgroup 7 again, and I will never hear the end of it from the mouth that can't be ignored, Lauren. But such is life. We tried, and maybe better luck next year. With December coming up, also is the Festival of Trees. If you want to register to get into the Festival of Trees, the number of the call is 243-1215. We are taking reservations now for the ships and commands and departments here at CFAY all the way till the 16th of November. If you are a special interest group, a private org, or an off-base organization, you can start that on the 12th of November, 12 through 16, for registration for the Festival of Trees. The Festival of Trees weekend will be the weekend of the 7th, 8th, and 9th of December. All right, on to the trivia. From my last Commander's Corner, which was the Halloween theme, and all the trivia questions had something to do with the Halloween, of the five trivia questions I asked, I got zero responses and answers. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to read off the same five trivia questions I did on the last Commander's Corner, and hopefully somebody's going to come up with some answers this time. My first question was, what is Frankenstein Monster's birthday? There's an actual month, day, and year for it I'm looking for. Frankenstein's Monster's birthday. For the song, I did pick out a song. Here's some lyrics. Give me the title and an artist. Jump back, mate tracks. Here comes the hunchback. Better get out of his way. All right, see if we can come up with an answer on that one. Question number three. Where is Braun Castle located and who lived there? All right, Braun Castle and who lived there? Question number four is, this story took place in the Dutch settlement Atari Town. What is it? Okay, Dutch settlement Atari Town. And the final question, how do you kill a werewolf? I'm looking for a specific answer. It's probably multiple ways. So come on, let's get some people to answer these trivia questions. Don't let the Muffin Man steal the show and answer all the questions, because he's got a big brain underneath that white hair. He might know the answers to these already. Okay, CFAY, as usual, good shipmates don't let shipmates drink and drive. Good shipmates don't let shipmates do drugs. And good shipmates don't let shipmates get sexually assaulted. Have a good week and a safe Halloween.